open right now.
Rip an aggro and any further deep.
Valak, we want to go into second R pretty quick after, right?
Run right into it.
I only got the TOD for the second trip worm, and that's like 18 minutes out, so the first one's like 15 minutes out.
We could DA engage right into it after this dies if we want to be baller.
Need a new tank.
I believe Unfaltered wanted to tank.
He did.
Wapak also wants to tank.
Yeah.
Square up on it.
Yeah, you can just wall pin. Turn your body DPS. You don't have to like overcompensate by moving too far. You can just
disc
turn your
off.
Body to the right a little bit, and then you can turn back and face straight. Okay, this is good. Side pin again.
Get him back.
Straighten it out, boys.
And girls.
Yeah. Are any of the DPS girls? Let's take inventory.
Me.
There's too many names.
2024, baby.
Is that what that bard epic does?
I do what I want, baby.
Congrats, Poppin.
We're pushing this a bit farther away from.
Bugsy about to go down. What a save.
Clerks is just a 5.
Flex at 20.
Landing.
Chunk at me.
Yeah, these slows do a lot. He's gonna hit hard.
Yeah, 950 is his max hit. He doubled me for 950. Ooh, that was a quad.
Yeah, he hits a lot harder. I think second R max is 675. During enrage, DPS, just turn your attack off. We don't need to risk ripping aggro.
Are we gonna instant engage second R after this?
If we are, what's gonna happen is the raid's gonna move towards big Saichanya over down the ramp here. We can have Captain Sava DA engage it. You'll DA it and just go stand in the corner to its left. Unfaltered, are you good to tank second R? Alright.
Do you know where
then
to tank
Unfaltered
it?
Unfaltered will be the main tank.
I say we do it.
You can follow Saichanya. Oh, shit. Almost ran right into second R. You can follow Saichanya down and I'll show you. You can come stand on me and I'll show you.
Clerics, you can move up to Bellow.
Yep. Everybody else move up to the edge of the stairs here. Once the FT goes out Unfaltered, you can follow Saichanya down. I'll show you where to tank it. Main tank on this is going to be Unfaltered. So it'll be a swap off Muggsy. This A is just a mana drain light DD, so it's not a big deal. Clerics will line of sight it on the stairs here. Alright. Unfaltered, you ready? Captain, you ready?
I'm ready for DA engage.
Oh my god, Riot's coming. Riot's running the quad mage and we got a FT. Oh my god.
You're not going to auto attack, by the way, Unfaltered. You're going to come around the corner here. Oh, somebody aggroed him. Somebody besides Captain went.
He was in front of me. I don't understand.
You just.
He was DA.
I'm pulling it into the corner on Saichanya.
Yeah, you peeked around that corner before he got around.
Unfaltered down. Roll on Muggsy. Roll on Muggsy.
Roll
on Muggsy.
I'm about to go down Saichanya, but he's roughly where he needs to be. Yeah, so when we engage that, nobody else can peek the corner because Captain's going to have like zero aggro into it. So
Muggsy
he'll
down.
Have to DA.
Muggsy's down, pick it up on Unfaltered.
Wapaka, 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 Wapaka. You're not, you don't tank it in the corner. You tank it where Wapaka is. That's the right spot. That is the right spot. The other spots are the wrong spots. Slow with the monk, but it's a reset.
Was that a,
oh boy,
was that a bard song?
He's coming. Watch out, everyone.
Excuse me.
Was that a bard song?
Bram, did you make sure to stay back by
that
Trip's area? The Trip's off?
No.
I didn't cast on him, but I probably wouldn't have sighted him.
Do not drag
I
that fucking
did.
Dragon over here. God damn it.
We all have 5 seconds left.
Yeah, so the tank's running in the corner. That's not the right spot when we engage from that angle.
Did you get that wave?
Yeah, I tried to just move it.
No,
off
I gave
the cleric.
It.